In this video, I'll be showing how to use the video merge effect in Adobe Premiere Elements 2018. First, you get your video that has a green screen in it and drag it to video 2 and audio 2. Then you'll see this message pop up, and then you can select yes, and then it will attempt to do the effect. You can then click on the effects panel right here, and then click this checkbox that says select color, then click this dropper, and then select the background, and you can change the tolerance or presets, which is like how soft or sharp the edges are around the subject, and to put a background where the green screen is. You can go to, or here, let me add the photo I'm going to use first. To add the photo or video you want in the background, then you can drag it down here below the video, right below the video, and drag it to video 1, then drag it to where it reaches all the way under the video, and then as you can see, it replaces it to where the green screen was. And that's how you use a green screen effect in Adobe Premiere Elements 2018. Thanks for watching.